The famous Japanese carmaker Honda has recently unveiled a new version of the HR-V subcompact crossover for Europe. The US specifications of HR-V is on its way. Though there is no official confirmations from the company about the India launch, we can expect that the SUV will come to the Indian market in the first half of 2022. Talking about the power, the European specification of new generation HR-V gets 1.5-liter iMMD intelligent multi-mode drive petrol engine connected to a compact powerful electric motor and a lithium-ion battery that can churn out 109 PS of combined power. The Japanese version gets 1.5-liter iVTEC naturally aspirated engine which can deliver 121 bhp of power and 145 Nm of torque. We expect that this powertrain should be followed for the Indian specifications too. Talking about the exterior design, the new HR-V is completely different from the previous model and gets coupe-inspired styling. The SUV measures around 4,450 mm in length, 1,780 mm in width, and 1,600 mm in height. Up front, the SUV gets LED projector headlight setup with integrated derails, bold integrated front grille with Honda badge in the middle, large black ear inlets and silver front skid plate. The side profile of the SUV gets powered door-mounted wall beams with sleek turn indicators, sloping roofline, body-colored door handles, black cladding and precision-cut 18-inch alloy wheels. The rear profile gets full-width LED tail lamps that run across the entire boot, top-mounted emergency braking, rear washer and defogger, rear fog lamps, black cladding and updated rear bumper. The interior of the car also attractive enough with an airy cabin, 3-spoke power adjustable steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 9-inch LCD touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with navigation and Bluetooth connectivity, 7-inch display for driver assistance, push button start and stop, auto climate control, ambient lighting, premium leather upholstery, rear AC vents and bigger boot space. The car is packed with a number of standard safety features which includes ABS with EBD, vehicle stability control, hill assist, multiple airbags, adaptive cruise control, pedestrian detection, automatic emergency braking and 360-degree camera with parking sensors. Thank you.